It's gonna be really awesome. You freaked out!
A beauty.
Would I've stayed up with you?
Oh my goodness.
Hey, babe, tell the vlog what you did.
I lost the lighter.
It looked like I have a tree growing out of my head.
And you can do anything.
Yeah, see, it looks good.
When you sex.
We've been dancing for so long under the stars.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to be recreating aesthetic pictures because the last time we both recreated visco pictures and that did really well. So we are going to try to do this. So I'm gonna put the picture right here of what we want to see, of what we want to recreate first. And now we're just trying to walk the streets and look for red roses.
Walk the streets?
We're walking the streets and looking for red roses. So
it feels like a poem. Walking the streets.
Well, we're just poetic,
right?
We found roses or something red, but they're like in someone's yard. But Marina's just gonna run in and go take pictures.
So scared.
Just go.
Bro, just fucking go. I don't want them to walk out. Go back.
That'd be fucking annoying.
Picture, so I'll put it in the corner up here. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna compare it to the other one.
I don't think it looks the same.
It has to go for more under. Alrighty guys, we got one down. Not the one we expected, but that's okay. And now we're still on the look for roses.
Found roses. But they're like mixed in there.
And like you can't like get the angle right. Like
also there's like one every foot.
Yeah, so you gotta move it. That looks not being a light. Those are not roses, but they
could work.
They're more workable.
That does work from this angle here.
There's a big thing. Can I just hold it down? There's a bug on it.
It's a bumblebee.
Can you hold it down?
It's not a bumblebee. It's a honeybee. I'm very scared. If I let go, these are gonna like catapult away. Oh my god! I let go. We need a camera. I don't know.
I need to like move the entire thing. Moving.
Just casually rearranging.
I need to move that one more down. It's not gonna work here. Alrighty, guys. So we have taken a lot of pictures of red flowers slash roses. So I'm hoping that one of them will be okay. So now we're moving on to looking for dandelions.
Yes.
There's a half one.
Half a one.
Half of a dandelion.
Oh, we need a full dandelion. See, look, they're all blown away.
Taking it.
Another.
Are we taking it? Or can I kick it?
I'm taking it.
He's gonna take it and we can burn half of it.
Yes.
Rita found half of a dandelion and she's just like, she's trying to make it work.
Uh-oh. Hey babe, tell the vlog what you did.
I lost the lighter.
Oh my damn god!
Madame
God! Okay. Okay, let's blow it. He just walked into me.
You're like, you just
walked. found honeysuckle, apparently. She does kind of crazy.
Found a dandelion.
Oh, a dandelion! Yay! Oh!
Precision.
A beauty. Okay. Oh no, I can't film on my phone. Because I need to take a picture. Okay, I'll just film it on here and then we'll take a picture. There's people coming. We're just gonna casually pretend we're walking because I know those people. Okay, guys, we're doing this.
It's supposed to be held like this and then I do it like that and then just get like this frame.
Well, yeah, I can cut it out. All the slow-mo and I can make sure it's like focused. Okay, it's focused.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just holding, keep it focused. You're in slow-mo?
Yes.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Perfect!
I tried to get out of there really quickly so that you have better frame.
That's actually really fun to do. It's so satisfying. Wait, do it again. There's another one. Wait, I want to do it this time. I'm so scared.
Okay. Why? It's not.
So scared.
Marina's never used a lighter before. I'm gonna push down on the circle yet, because you gotta be really okay, so it's not a big blur. Oh, you did it. Watch your hands.
Oh, I'm scared. Okay. You're doing great. God! Okay.
Push. There you go.
You freaked out! Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed that footage. That was very terrifying. But now we're on to the next picture. So, we are done with the pictures for now. We have two pictures. I'll put them up here.
There we go.
I look like I have a tree growing out of my head.
Turn around.
You can do anything.
Yeah, see, it looks good.
When you're six.
Alrighty, guys, so right now we're just chilling at the park and we are playing cards.
Because I hate your eye!
This golden hour time!
Did you not feel that literally?
Would have stayed up with you all.
Okay, so we are trying this picture. So I don't have a white blanket, so I just brought this jacket and it's white at the back. So we're just gonna go like this. And then I don't have string either, so I cut this elastic. Which is good enough string. And then I found these outside my house. So
oh, those are actually nice.
We're gonna put them and we're gonna see how it goes. And literally it's going everywhere. Okay. Using Polaroids from in here. Chose this as the front one because the only one I have that's not like people.
Am I?
Shoulda? Do you think I could just rip it?
Shoulda, coulda, woulda.
Oh my goodness. Oh my god!
That looks so good.
Why are my knees purple?
Don't
fill
my knees!
What? Can we appreciate this vibey music?
Copyright Kay. Strike.
So you have to tie it like this.
She's not monetized.
Well...
Can you like this?
Are you supposed to tie them together?
Yes.
Yeah. What if you just use
the whole point?
Okay, this is what we're looking at.
Because it's not...
And then...
Four.
I'm gonna take one of these.
I do that all the time.
Okay, I need to straighten this. Okay, wait, I need to look at the picture again. Okay. Alrighty guys, so we are done. And now we're doing the glitter hand one, so I'm forcing them to put glitter all over their hands.
Forcing them.
And I am too.
Well, that is the correct
word. I got this from Dollarama.
You bitch.
Okay, you!
Oh, that's clumpy.
Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good.
Okay.
Okay, do what Avery did.
What?
Ooh, that's a
oh,
lot.
Oh my lord, I'll take some. This?
Yeah, like, go like this so that it gets on your fingers.
Oh.
Yeah, like that, good. Alrighty guys, so I'm just outside and I'm walking Miko on his night walk. And I'm gonna do the outro here because today it was like really really sunny for the first time in a really long time and there was no clouds in the sky, so I couldn't do any of the cloud aesthetic pictures, but if you do want to see those, Let me know down in the comments and I'll do a part two with all the clouds and the sunset and stuff. The pictures weren't perfect, but they were still pretty good. It was really fun to take and be all aesthetic for one day. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!